Got Jimmy's on there. Okay.
He's got my AD on.
T?
T?
Wait, if you stand that, so you'll be fine. There, I only sees that one.
Reach a temple, Thassian, and rescue Morris. Fucking Morris. Why have we got to bother these robot twats? Everex. Shaken. We'll have to land outside and make our own. Of course. Sass. Lock armor. Are you telling me they just go like rigid? Oh shit, that's one way to land. Just go solid and get absolutely beamed. Why are we not wearing helmets?
Lance of Jove, report.
Minor damage. Tank team is inbound.
Can we depend on you for extraction?
Yes, Lord. We will be there.
Very good, brother. The Emperor protects.
Fucking lies.
We have considerable ground to cover.
Thanks. Yep, I'm going home.
Faced a Neurothroat before?
No.
I have. A tricky adversary.
Neurothroat, what ones are those now? Is that the new ones? Remember, it doesn't protect shit. Instigator bolt carving, what's that one? Give it a shot, fuck it. It just starts fucking. Smoosh. Good. Cool.
Varellus, is that you? Chiron, bless the Emperor. It's good to see you. Where's your squad? Gone. Neurothrope tore them to pieces.
Poor guy.
We need to get across the
bridge. Why don't we have helmets on?
Nothing gets across with that beast up there.
What are we up against?
It has its rear covered and we do not have the manpower to break through. The Cadians are holding the bridge at great cost.
Set up assault positions by the bridge. We'll deal with the Neurothrope.
Very well.
Great. We'll deal with the Neurothrope.
We will avenge them, brother. Watch yourself.
What's our theoretical? A direct assault on the rear guard.
Is that it?
Doubt our ability, brother.
No, sir.
Good.
Let us choke them with their own blood. Toxins assail my senses.
Ow. I'd like to know what's doing that. I'm sorry, what? I was in the middle of the fucking animation, you piece of shit. I'll be dead in 2 seconds. Because they fucked off down there. You trying to combat robot to me? Yep. Come on, Gadrail. Stop whipping him. I understand what's getting me here. Can we get this one, Moz? Yep.
Chiron, how do you know Varellus?
We served together in Ninth Company. I owe him my life.
How so?
We were once defending a stronghold from an orc assault. The Lord has overpowered me. Had his drill against my head. Varellus appeared. Cut the bastard's armor.
Let us honor him by avenging his men.
I can hear the thing skittering.
Munitions secured.
I'm gonna die. You beat the living shit out of the cunt. Check, you just don't know. Let's see.
With this, we shall defy death's grasp.
That just hides that, that's all. Ugh. So unfair. Three teeth in their game. Okay, the farm stranglers.
Focus on the mission at hand.
You are withholding information relevant to the mission at hand.
Mind yourself, Sergeant.
Your behavior has been erratic. You force your way into classified files. You tell us nothing.
Gatriel, we deserve to know who is leading us.
This conversation is over.
There's a whole heap of fuckery here.
Restocking.
Power bolt rifle. Nah, I'll keep this one. I'm gonna drop down there, that'll hurt. I'm trying to sneak up this big beastie. Fuck him in the ass. Two would stop getting them with every fucking bullet I try and put out. Or at least kill things so I don't have to worry about them. Fuck off, dickheads! What's that shit? Come on, boys down. Good boy up. What the fucking chicken shit is this? Ow! Cool, no ammo left. Anything? Anywhere? Nope.
Very good.
Where's the big stupid cunt? Oh my god, what the fuck is this? What the fuck is this shit? Gladriel, carry on. Any one of you want to fucking help? Nope. Cool. I'll do it my fucking self then.
His name I will fight.
What the fuck is that shit? Thank you. Oh my god, where the fuck are these cunts come from? Now let's die here on her. Nice try, cunt. Yeah, I got it. I guess not. What's that now? Like, dickhead. What is it? Fucking angels.
Borealis, this is Titus. Your men are clear to take the bridge.
I
Took me most of the fucking game to realize that I could just fucking stand and dodge through that fucking attack.
Our path leads to the dome. Travel well, brothers.
Travel well, brothers.
Lance of Jove, we are heading for the bridge. Status report.
Damage is worse than I thought. Tech priests are working on it now.
Keep me updated.
I'm pretty sure it's a trap.
Brothers, let us proceed.
On trust to death, this Mechanicus. Shitty as fuck.
Cadians are driving the Tyranids back. Athena's cowards walk in a fair fight. Vile creatures.
No time to gloat. We must keep moving.
Suckers. Let none escape.
Oh, fuck it.
Give me strength. Another one dead. Priest ready to deploy special tactics.
How far to lose his position?
Still a long way from the dome. We must hurry.
Ooh. Finally.
Need a ride, brothers.
Sergeant, good to see you.
The Cadians have the bridge under control. Thought you could use an extra hand.
A welcome offer.
Climb on.
Take the grav tank right to the door.
This way.
30 minutes left to march.
The Cadians are requesting support.
Go. Thank you, brother.
Yeah.
Ultramarines!
That looks like a big boss area. That's what that looks like.
What about the Temple of Thassian?
The dome was evacuated days ago.
Rejoin the main force immediately.
Our orders are to remain here.
On whose authority?
Captain Fairburn. We are to hold this position until further notice.
The dome is empty. Now move on.
But, sire...
I gave you an order.
Forgive me, my lord. Perhaps there was a communication error. The captain insisted...
The deserters...
No, no, no. We have our orders.
Vox, your captain. If you are deserters, I'll execute you myself.
Captain Fairburn, come in. Captain Fairburn, come in.
Oh, shit.
Ambush.
Oh shit, boy, dead.
Kill them.
Watch your face.
Uh-oh. That can't be good. Sparky boys. Fucking do this. Get him fucking done in. No victory for you here. Reloading. I'm the Emperor's wrath.
More abominations. Come forth, be slain.
Pussy.
Guards the heretics.
Let us punish their treachery. They corrupt space and time.
Do not fall prey to their trickery. Mission secured.
Just attacked by the forces of chaos.
You're certain?
No doubt. Heretic Astartes and their minions.
Throne dormant. Do you have Luz?
Negative. We're minutes away.
Find him and get him out of there. Hurry.
Find him and get him out of there.
What are we waiting for?
What we're waiting for is me to find what weapons I can pick up. Or waste. You know, the usual. I wouldn't kill for a fucking health thing, though. No, I made part of me fucking scene, eh? Not a made part in sight, boys. Absolute nonsense. So disappointing. Oh, that can't be good. There it is, Darafat. He dead. 100% he dead. Was he gonna come get us?
Cover him.
Shit. Oh shit. Blood flares. That's not going well for me, is it?
Artifact destroyed. Look, the force fields are collapsing. Chiron, move through the exit. Brother, by the gates of Hera, you must calm yourself.
I will not rest until every last vile heretic lies dead.
Oh, he's going to turn. Shot. I haven't seen it yet. Come on, Kata, I'm doing all the work for you here, pal. Oh, there's your boys attacking me. Beastmen. Those are new.
Just
Come on.
Your treachery ends now. Restocking.
Can't get to him.
I've sustained heavy damage. No traitors remain. Get to Chiron now.
Sergeant, check the perimeter.
Yes, brother.
Explain yourself.
Need I justify my hatred?
You need justify your recklessness.
The traitors have a debt to me.
And you will throw away your life to collect?
Death is my duty.
Your duty is to the Emperor.
Fuck the Emperor.
You will die when and where he so chooses. Boo. Not over some personal vendetta. Do you understand?
Lieutenant, you should see this.
Mm-mm. World enemy. Watch the cutscene. Go to bed. Ooh.
Blues must be in there.
They're using some kind of shield.
The altars. Same ones we encountered earlier. They must generate the shield.
Destroy them. Then purge these abominations from the face of this world.
It seems the traitor's motives are...
Seems.
You doubt they wish to stop Aurora?
You will soon learn that when dealing with heretics, nothing is as it seems.
They cried out my name, but I stayed hidden. My position, my rank, my life is worth more than theirs. I am of the Adeptus Administratum. I am of the Departmento Exacta. I pay for the war. I am instrumental. I pass on the tithes. I open the purse that keeps our defense guns.
Blah, 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 blah. Ooh, he goes splat with that gun.
Classified files. Maybe a chaos origin.
Why wasn't it destroyed?
It is immensely powerful. They believe they can control it.
And you're just gonna hand it over to Luz? Let it continue.
These are my orders.
Kill them.
up the altar. Okay, now we go get the altar. No meds, man. Oh, cool. We just come up my ass. Nice. Sweet. Fucking awesome. Amazing. Dude, you come sniss my hole. Stressful. What the fuck? How are they doing so much damage? Fucking what? Fucking do something about it, would you? Fucking party cans with you. Oh, for fuck's sake! How fucking how? Too early. Oh, come on, fuck! Don't fucking it! Why are you not executing? Like, why are you just fucking running off on them, you daft cunts? Swear to fuck, you stupid fucks. Oh, come on. I'm just gonna die as soon as the fucking guy turns up, aren't I? You can't stay in a circle because they just fucking... Look. Possible. Fucking impossible! How are you? Big fucker's about to jump out there in the sound. Come on, dickheads. You clearly see him down. Please fucking help. And don't just stand there, tickets, get him! Aku Proti. Fucking stupid game, man. I could just dial it back like one. We're gonna tear down? Are you fucking kidding me?
Quickly, destroy it.
Oh. Bad glitch there, I'm just done. I'm done. I'm out. Still sus.
Lance of Jove, stand by for extraction.
Affirmative.
In the name of the Emperor, open the doors.
Let me just, because I can beat some Elden Ring bosses better than you can beat this game. Yeah, you know, I can beat this game. It's not my fault. Probably just missing some key mechanic or something that would make me last longer. And it's not get good for anyone says it.
I owe you my existence.
Come with us.
To where?
The battle barge.
Compliance, but I must speak with Archmagus Nozick at once.
He's dead.
Dead?
You are to replace him. Lose.
Boys are shady. I don't trust them. I dare say if it wasn't for that to make all the machine stuff that the fucking...
Everyone would have squished them all.
I don't trust that wee fucker.
source. It's dangerous.
I have spent my life studying it. I assure you, it's quite safe. In the right hands.
Arrogance.
Arrogance.
Why must the Mechanicus meddle with the unknown?
We follow the will of the Omnisire.
Go ahead.
Titus, report to Captain Akaran immediately on arrival.
Confirmed.
Titus? A Captain Titus was killed on the Forge World of Graia over a century ago. He died holding the power source in his hands.
Uh-oh.
Not even an Astartes could survive power of that magnitude.
Morius Luz, come with me.
I think he's a key or something, try and sacrifice him. Where is this going to go? They're in Halloween too. Stupid fucking all over the game. Chaos Assault.
We must report to Captain Akaran.
Plug those Promethean links immediately.
I said fuck those. Why is it making me laugh?
What was that between you and Luz?
Irrelevant.
I disagree.
That is your right.
Brother, we only want to help you.
Help? You almost cost us the mission, and now you speak of help.
Who you think that's coming with us? Bang, 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 bang. Oh, they fixed that one then. Nice.
Overstretched by the Tyranids. The traitors have us off guard.
Guard.
The Adeptus Mechanicus tell me Aurora is ready. They say the weapon will work.
So?
I know your concerns, Titus. But we may have no choice.
Can we at least warn Khalgar of the danger?
Impossible. The astropathic relay on Avarax has been completely surrounded.
Guess we're gonna go clear that next.
We've made to break through the Tyranid lines has failed.
Can we vox a message in?
There's a dead zone around the relay. Something's interfering with our vox comms.
We have to get inside.
Emperor, save me. I've tried. Now the Tyranids have launched an attack on our defenses. We're pulling back to the fortress. We'll make our final stand there.
Battlefield projection. Magnify C3.
Where are you?
There, the Hive Tyrant. We
We've had no reports.
It's there. We kill it. We break the synaptic connection.
It scatter like rats.
A hive tyrant. A worthy adversary.
And if you're wrong, if it's not there, I cannot afford to throw men after a hunch.
Give me two squads.
Two squads?
We need to kill the hive tyrant, find whoever is jamming us, and get the message inside the relay.
Six men. That's all I can spare. Use them wisely.
Thank you. The Emperor
protects. So us three plus... Wait, is it us three plus the other three, or is it that two plus four more?
Lieutenant Titus.
Receiving.
Attend me on the crew deck.
Successfully.
Acknowledge.
Steel generators and plasma reactors. The intended goal was to achieve peak performance in all engine-related faculties.
I take it the results are positive.
I have the ability to just shell the shit out of things from orbit. Like, I don't so... Like, why are we gonna go down and fight when they can just literally bombard that building?
See you because of my transgressions. I will take full responsibility.
I gave no report. I have yet to decide if you require formal penance.
Varelis always did put his brothers before himself.
Nice.
He once shielded me from a Tau ambush. Rail rifle nearly took his arm off along with half my helmet.
One degree of deflection saved my life. We only had...
Titus, the captain has put great faith in you with this mission.
Forgive me,
should you reach the relay, your message to Lord Kalgar may determine the course of this war. Choose your words wisely.
You doubt my intentions.
It is your actions I will judge. I need not remind you of the consequences you suffered the last time. If you cannot trust in the will of the Primarch, then you are unfit for this duty.
Good point. Where is the Primarch? I'm fucking here. Are you done whinging? Fucking eat my piss, mate. All that for that. Cool.
It seems I am not the only one on this ship with concerns about your intentions.
It is the chaplain's responsibility to ensure our chapter remains pure, not yours.
Your erratic behavior is plain for all to see. And now, I find you have a history of it.
I am doing my duty, as I was then, protecting a system from ruin.
Fucking dickheads. Proceed to launch bay. Go in here first. Oh yeah.
Ah, there he is. Lieutenant, Gallio and I were just examining your recent diagnostic.
Gallio, I object to such intrusions.
As do I.
I seek only answers. Your survival is a profound mystery that must be resolved.
Oh.
Such unbridled curiosity is the gateway to ruin.
But that is where you are mistaken. Ruin is all around us, but I will soon depart for the Aurora facility on the Merium. And there, I shall close all gateways to ruin permanently. You will see.
No, you won't. You know, fuck us all. Probably trying to use me as a fucking help. Oh, it's having a lot. Burn. Right. I think. Oh. third mission, yeah. I deliver it. Demerium. Trump to turn his form, time your ambition forces. What is all this? Rewards, discoverable armor data. Right, I think we're gonna call it there for tonight.